throw it up. Start twerking like Miley. Oh yeah. Twerking like Miley. Don't pop it like Miley.
Hey guys, it's 10 Trumps here, back for another fucking awesome video, and basically today we're playing my all-time favorite fucking game, Fable 2, man. Oh my god, the amount of time I've spent on this game. To me, this was the ultimate top-tier masterpiece for me. I fucking love this game. Nothing better than this. Right.
And so our story begins.
Without further ado, let's get into this game. This is something else. Oh my god. Right, I click new game. Look at the space. I'm not a whammon, so I'm going to go with...
Then let his destiny unfold.
Yes, let's see his destiny unfold. Oh my god, the nostalgia right now. Oh. I'm so happy. I've wanted to put this on the channel for ages. Even if it gets no views, at least it's there. I want it there. Oh, man. I remember this intro so well. I've completed this inside out, upside down. I think I've got all the achievements for it. If I don't, I'm going to be very disappointed. I love that mouse. I love the Fable soundtrack. I literally have it on download on my phone. Like, it's my alarm clock, it's my ringtone, it's everything. Oh my god. This game. Yeah. Bird shit. Look. I don't expect this to be the most graphical game. No.
Oh, 100%. Yuck. Well, I hear that's lucky. Like finding a four-leaf clover. Although I think I prefer the clover. Oh, look, little sparrow.
What?
Castle Fairfax looks so nice in the snow.
Fairfax Castle.
Imagine the grand dining hall. I bet Lord Lucian's having roast duck this time of year. But he must be really lonely since his wife and his little girl died. In that big castle, all by himself. If only we could live there.
Yeah.
What is going on over there? Come with me, little brother.
Follow the trail. Oh man, this game. I used to play so much of this game. Oh my god, I love this game. Now, this isn't the most graphical pleasing game I've ever played ever.
Hello,
but
there,
like,
young Rose.
It's the shit.
You look hungry. Have you reconsidered my offer?
We'll never be that hungry. The answer is no.
You'll be back.
Bitch.
And I'll be waiting for you.
I'm sure you will. No, scratch your ass. Let's go.
See what's going on.
Check in. No, check in. Check. Hit it. Yeah.
Best thing to do. Oh, it's just a trader. I can't see anything past this lot. Great.
I can. I just had to press LT.
A ladies and a gentleman, I have traveled the land, accumulating wondrous and mysterious objects, which I now offer to you for the modest price of 5 gold. Consider this. This is truly a magical mirror. For as long as you look into it, it will make you beautiful.
I'll take it.
Very wise. Now, just remember, the magic only works if you look at it in complete darkness. Ah, now this is truly a marvel. This small, unassuming box is actually a device created by the ancients, as used by the old kingdom rulers themselves. Turn the handle 3 times, and you shall be granted a single wish.
There's no such thing as magic.
Hey, no shoving.
We live in grim times indeed, if the young are too world-weary to believe in magic. Most children your age believe eagerly.
Look, I can see your eyes are bad, but I'm telling you, that music box is rubbish.
That's what the seller thinks. He has no idea what he stumbled upon, but you have an inkling, don't you? Some part of you wants to believe it's magic.
What? You really think it could be?
For 5 gold coins, you could have your answer. Listen to me, Rose. At the end of that week, you and your little sparrow would be no closer to your dream, no closer to the inside of that beautiful castle.
What if it is real? I bet we could get 5 gold pieces, and maybe this could be a way out of here after all.
Yeah.
What is there to lose, little sparrow?
Only our stomachs.
Come on, there must be someone around here who'll pay us gold to do something.
All right. Hello. No, I got all the DLC for this game. I had to root out my Xbox, my old Xbox 360. This bitch, what?
Hello, Derek. Lose something?
Hi, Derek. Big double D.
My arrest warrants blew right out of my hands. They could be in all corners of Bowerstone by now, and I can't leave my post. Hey, why don't you find them for me? You could be like little constables. Sounds fun, right?
How much do little constables get paid?
Paid? Listen, kids, these are the 5 most wanted criminals in Bowerstone.
Yeah? Well, how badly do you want them?
Fine. 1 gold for all 5 warrants.
Oh, my God. Sure, why not?
Deal.
Let's go. Oh.
The warrants blew off in that direction. Through the alley by that bloke with the picture box.
Pull the other one.
But for now, let's find some more money.
Yeah.
But it's worth it just to see how that so-called magic picture might
go. Hello, children.
Hello. What's that?
This? Why, it's only the most amazing device ever conceived. It grabs your very likeness and transfiddles it onto a magic piece of paper. It's going to make me very rich. If only I could find someone to modelify for it.
We'll do it for a gold piece.
I'll do it.
Now all you have to do is strike a pose for my little device. You'll be positively betwizzled by the results.
Be what?
Ah, yes, I've been improving my vocabularium with a wonderful book bought from Mergo the Trader. A thesaurus.
He's a bit silly, isn't he? But this could be fun.
Okay. Yeah. Can I highlight show your current target? Only highlights show your current target.
Wondrous! This thing's gonna be more popular than that box!
What's he doing now?
What a calm!
Now, I just have to wait 3 months for the picture to developify, and I can start showing it around! Oh, I can almost smell the gold!
3 months, he says! Told you it was a swindle.
So what? It's a bit of fun. And we got a gold piece out of it. So
easy money for us.
Exactly, yeah.
Come on! Rick's caught a dog, and he's gonna kill
You like that, you stupid mutt?
Get off him. Get away from
him. Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Exactly. You shot him, Rose.
Having a bit of fun. What's it to you?
He touched your boob, man. Oh, fuck, he knocked you out.
He hit a girl. Yeah, and now I'm going to hit another one.
Look at that kid clapping. Look at that bastard. Come on, bitch. Fuck you up, son. Oh, fuck you up, son. Who are you? Back it.
Stop it. Let me alone, you nutter.
Nor.
Ow! Did you see that? That lunatic shot me right in the head.
Yeah. You psychos.
Thanks.
Stop doing
help.
That.
I could have taken him now.
Fuck. Alright. What about this doggo?
Oh, poor thing. You've had a horrible time. Don't be scared. I won't hurt you. What you need is someone nice to look after you. Oh, we can't keep you. We don't have enough food for ourselves. Well, I'm sorry, but we can't. Now you just rest.
Oh.
Come on, little sparrow. Let's go.
Yay! Alright, let's go down here. Oh man, this game.
Is that
one
of the warrants?
Yeah, I was thinking that. It's warrant of arson. That's it, isn't it? Yeah, arson.
Well, we have our first warrant.
Yeah, we did it. Hello.
Oh, don't call me a thief.
You're a thief.
I might be.
All right then. Hello.
Need help with something?
Sort of, yes. You kids aren't afraid of beetles, are you?
Nope.
No, that would be silly.
Yes, silly. No one's afraid of loathsome, evil, conniving beetles. Well, since you're not afraid, how would you like to ruthlessly exterminate a few that are in my warehouse?
I'll do it.
We'll do it for a gold piece.
Yeah.
Done. Ooh, I hope you can make them suffer. If those idiots vermin ever can suffer.
Let's go then.
Shoot the beetles.
I don't have a gun.
To kill.
And who the hell's that fella?
And while you're breaking their hateful little heads open, try not to break any of my stuff.
I don't have a gun though. Do you have a gun? Can I borrow it? Oh god, that didn't sound nice. Hello.
Hey kid. Balthazar owes some protection money to Nicky the Nickname. So how about you leave the Beatles and smash his stock up instead? I'll give you a gold.
It doesn't matter, mate. Oh, I had a gun all the time. I'm a nice person. Oh, someone in there. Damn it! Shoot him! Yeah.
Oh, crap. Do you know what I had to do to get those beetles?
Okay.
I'll remember this, kid.
Good. By the way, the green screen in the background is because I do streaming every so often, so it'll do the background stuff.
That was a massacre. No mercy for the filthy buggers.
Yes.
That's what I like to see. And all my stock is still intact.
Yeah.
Genius. Now I think about it, I wonder how those beetles got in there.
There was a fella that put them in. I killed him.
Wow. I didn't know you were so good at fighting.
Yeah, my G. You should know this, sister. Right.
And we've got another gold coin.
We do
really
indeed.
Doing it.
We really are. Oh, hello.
Two drinks.
There's that dog.
Doggoo.
Again.
Warrant as well.
Hey, you found one for us. Good boy. I'm oh, I know. You're sweet. But I told you before, well, we can't keep you. So come on, little sparrow.
Okay, we now go that way because it's blocked. We go this way, though. Hello.
It's my money. I can do what I want with it. Hey, look at that, Betty.
two sets of twins. Oh, you'll get my booze back, won't you?
You can barely stand as it is.
But they can. Bet they can walk straight, even. Get my booze back from that git magpie, and I'll give you a gold piece for it. He's not even a proper beggar. Has piles of stuff, and it's all stolen from bona fide tramps, like my good self.
Let it go, Pete. Save your money for important things.
It is his money. Can't he decide how to spend it?
True.
She's making all kinds of sense.
Well, let's talk about my money. You find that bottle, and I'll pay you to keep it out of his hands.
All right. Okay, so the moral thing to do is to give it to that that woman there. Betty. I think this is the right part of it.
Little sparrow, but don't wake him up.
Okay, we'll walk slowly. Why do those boxes just move like that? Right. Got it.
Stupid Pete.
Go.
Let's go collect our gold from the lady of the
town. Nice one, Rose.
Hey, the quadruplets are back.
Quadruplets.
You've got booze. I can smell it.
Are you sure it's not your breath?
I'll give you a gold piece for it.
Sounds good to me.
No, don't fall off the wagon.
Wagon? Where? Kids, look out for the wagon!
Does he sound like he needs that?
That's true.
Here, I'll give you a gold piece for it. Give me the wine.
Yeah, I'll go and give Betty the wine.
No, don't! Give it to me!
You're funny and all, but you don't
Hold
need it, man.
It. There's some paper in the bottle. I think this is yours.
Oh. Oh, it's a warrant. Grand.
I used to be an accountant. Don't drink. It'll ruin your life.
You admit it.
Well done. You probably saved his life.
Yeah, I was thinking. Three,
I
four, two more.
Gold coins now. Just two more and we can buy the music box.
Yeah. There's so much work.
Let's find the rest of those warrants.
There's a space here just in the middle of nothing, so I'll check in here. Hello.
Hey, who do you think you are knocking on my door at this time?
It's... Look outside, Whammon. It's still day at this time. What are you, old? Let's have a look at this outside here. This is where the picture is, isn't it? Yeah. You're still looking for your warrants.
It's a good day when you get strong-armed by two little kids, I'll tell you.
What's this? Hello.
I love you more than words can tell.
Right.
Worms, Monty?
No words.
Oh, Monty.
All right. What? What do you want me to do, mate?
You should whisper, so Mother doesn't hear.
Your mother is an accursed cow.
What?
Oh.
I didn't hear you.
I said your mother is an accursed cow.
You say something, Belinda.
No.
Oh, no, it was just the town crier, Mother.
Warrants. I need to find the warrants. I think I have to get all the warrants before I can do that mission. So I've literally been standing there for the past like 15 minutes. That's great. Get out of the way, Rose. Right. Get out of the way, chicken. Back to... No, we're not going back here because... Oh, hold on. No, never mind. Break this shit. Oh, no. Can I break this shit? Okay, we good.
That looks like fun.
Does, doesn't it? Dun, 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 dun. Oh man, I love this song. Like, the fucking soundtrack in this game is fucking beautiful. I wish they had more fables, but Lionhead shut down. It's not fair.
Hello. I'm a sweet little
I'm sure you are, you little bastard. Where am I going? What's this now? Oh, warrant.
Is that one of the warrants?
Yep.
Only one more warrant left to find. Keep your eyes open.
Okay. See, I don't like using the breadcrumb trail, but at the same time I do. Oh, these are all coffins. Yeah, fuck that. I don't like using the breadcrumb trail that they use because it kind of ignores all the... everything. You're just looking at this low line to go somewhere. Where's the next warrant? Go on, you mad joke.
Listen to this.
Let me know if you find the warrants.
So mother doesn't hear.
Is that it?
Your mother is an accursed cow.
Okay, hear this part.
I didn't hear you.
I did. Where the fuck are the warrants?
I said there's one more. Mother is an accursed cow.
Oh, that's lovely. Do I need to break shit?
I think you're ready to fight trolls now.
Oh yeah, son. Oh yeah. Maybe it's back here. Alright. That's where we live anyway. It's kind of shit, but like, should look. Where the fuck? Alright, I probably might have to cut this part out. I don't know. If I leave it in, I leave it in. Fuck it. I probably wasn't in the room for editing. Whatever. Are you having a fat fucking laugh? It was here all the time. Yeah, it is.
That's all the warrants.
Yep. Oh, I probably cut it out for you, but like, it was searching for that thing for like 15 minutes. Fuck. Oh god, it's him.
Stop right there, you little brats.
Listen, creep. I told you no this morning.
Shut it, girl. This isn't about that. Those warrants you're collecting, I want them.
So does our friend the guard.
Yeah, but you're going to give them to me, see?
No.
Otherwise, there'll be trouble.
There'll be trouble, all right. You take these, and I'll tell our friend what you really want.
All right, you little hard case. What's he paying you? A gold piece? I'll give you a gold right here. Save you to walk back.
I have to walk over there anyway.
A gold's a gold, I guess. If you want the money right now...
Where do you think you're going?
No, morals are the best thing. Morals,
have
me.
Have you found them?
I have. Here you go, Double D.
Thanks.
Big Derek.
You're a lifesaver. Now, normally, justice is its own reward. But as these aren't normal circumstances, there's your gold piece.
Thank you. Peace. Now.
Oh, Monty, I'd give anything to be able to speak freely with you at normal volume.
Oh.
Shh. I think Mother heard us.
She's
right. You again? I don't want you sniffing around my daughter. Now push off before I call the guards, you animal.
What did he even do?
Get in the house, Belinda. And clean those floors. They're as filthy as that no-good delinquent Monty. I wonder what they're doing up at the castle right now.
What's up, Mont? Where is he at? Mont, what's going on, man?
What's the matter with you?
Oh, little ones. My situation is unbearable. Words can't even begin to describe it.
Looks to me like you fancy the girl who lives there, but her mum thinks you're rubbish, so she's locked her away.
I suppose that's the gist of it.
Yeah.
Why'd you ask me then?
Maybe we could help you.
Yes! You could take my proposal letter to the fair maiden. Oh, there is hope. My heart soars in my chest like...
We'll do it for a gold piece.
I'm a bit strapped right at the moment.
Bills to pay.
But Belinda's good for it. I'm sure she'll pay you when she receives my letter.
All right. And if she doesn't, then we're going to have some strokes had, right? You're going to have to get a KO
without
to the neck.
True love, what else have we got in this world?
Money.
Get that letter straight to Belinda. Don't let her mum get it.
All right.
This letter's all...
What do you want?
Bye.
Oh,
thanks.
We've got a letter. We need one gold for the postage.
Oh, well, why didn't you just say so? Come on in.
There you go.
Well, this is wonderful. Here's something for your trouble.
Again? Another gold piece?
Oh, Monty. My little dove.
We made a profit, bitch. Woo!
I guess some people's wishes do come true.
Yeah. Not ours, though.
We did it. We can buy the music box now.
Let's go.
I'm leaving, Mother. I'm going to marry the man I love.
Let's go buy that music box.
What?
I can't wait to see what it can do.
Oh, Monty. I love you.
No, you don't. He's poor.
Oh, Mother, you're such a shrew. That's why Father left you, and you can't get another man.
Oh.
Belinda, you shouldn't talk to your mum like that.
Oh, now you're taking her side?
What? No.
Well, maybe you should marry her instead.
Oh, God.
But you're my one true love. Without you, there are no stars and no moon in my night sky. Only the cold, crushing dark of your absence, my little dove.
Was it enough? Silence for the moment, right? To this Merlin's Murgo. Murgo.
Hello, children.
So crapping. What's crapping?
Hello.
What's crapping?
We've come to buy the music box.
Yeah, give us that shit now.
Very wise little ones.
Music box. A small music box that trembles with energy at your touch.
Go ahead and turn the handle, but mind you go somewhere quiet-like.
All right.
Let's go make our wish, little sparrow.
Let's go. Man, I really want to play the Knothold DLC. Like, I obviously, going to go through the story, I'm going to do that as well. But I'm probably going to make a separate series for that as well. So, Knothold DLC, the main story DLC. Not DLC, the main story. Let's go. Use it.
I wish. But where did it go? Why are we still here? 5 gold pieces. Let's just go to bed.
See,
I was so sure this was it. I had this feeling like we weren't going to be stuck in Old Town anymore. Why didn't the box take us with it?
It's because... Oh, Dougie.
What are you doing here? I'm sure I didn't wish for you. All right, fine. Welcome to our little paradise. Come on, Sparrow, go to bed.
Magic doesn't work just instantly, it does it overnight.
All right, settle down. There's a nice, angry stray dog.
Quiet, boy. What do you want?
I work for Lord Lucien, miss. And he would very much like to see you in his castle.
I've been sent to collect you.
All right, take one.
It did work. Our wish came true. Come on, little Sparrow, wake up.
What?
It's all right, doggy. We're going to Lord Lucian's castle. I'll come back for you. I promise.
Yay. Oh, shit. Yeah, let's float off to Fairfax.
Let's go to the castle.
Yo! Oh man, so much nostalgia going on.
Evening, Jeeves. Here are the children Lord Lucian asked for.
Excellent. Hello, young masters.
How are we?
Hello, sir.
If you'd follow me, please.
All right.
We look up at this castle every day and think how nice it is. We both do. But inside, it's even more beautiful than I imagined.
Stop pushing me, bitch.
It is quite wonderful, isn't it?
Hello.
Ah, hello, Master Garth.
Man of short, nothing, no words.
Man of few words.
Oh.
Where is the Grand Dining Hall?
Oh, in the North Wing. Lord Lucian hasn't been in there since the tragic deaths of Lady Fairfax and Little Amelia.
Oh, I heard. That was so awful.
Yes, he misses them terribly.
Sure he does. Sure he does.
So, where does he eat?
Actually, he takes most of his meals in his study. He's in there working all hours doing research.
What does he research?
Food.
And history, mostly. Lord Lucian is quite keen on antiquities of all sorts, but he's chiefly interested in things relating to the Old Kingdom.
There was a trader in Old Town who said his stuff was from the Old Kingdom.
Yes, yes. I believe Lord Lucian heard about that.
We bought a piece of it, and we made a wish, and now we're here.
Well, that's wonderful. Now, when you meet Lord Lucian, you must show respect at all times. Address him as my lord, speak only when spoken to.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
And do not mention Lady Fairfax or Amelia.
Okay. Open the fucking door, please.
Here we are. Lord Lucian, the children are here.
What's cracking? What's up, bitch? What's this? Hello.
Children, it's come to my attention that you have some sort of magic box.
I used it.
May I see it?
It vanished, my lord. We were winding it up and we made a wish and then it started to glow and it disappeared.
After you used it?
Yeah.
Yes, my lord. The man who sold it to us said it was magic.
The box is of no interest to me. What's remarkable is that you were able to use it. What was your wish?
Oh.
Well, speak up. What did you wish for?
To live in a castle. Like this one.
Perhaps that could be arranged. I'm working to rebuild... Well, I'm working on something wonderful, for which I need individuals with particular talents. Let us find out if you possess them.
Sorry, peeps.
Would you kindly stand in the circle, please? I promise it won't hurt you.
All right. Nah, just kidding. I'm not stepping on that fucking circle. It's gonna murder me, isn't it? It's gonna murder me, huh?
What's that?
Oh shit.
Nothing to worry about.
Okay. Well then.
It's true.
This is lovely.
Your blood. You are heroes.
Heroes? You mean like in the old stories?
Yeah, apparently so.
What are
Heroes, you just said it.
Wait. There's something here.
What's that like?
Quiet!
You're heroes, but you're not any of the three. One of you is the fourth.
What's happening?
Oh, shit.
This isn't what I wanted. But nothing must stand in my way.
Oh, shit. Oh. Rose, now you bitch. You're gonna get it now. You're gonna get it.
I can't allow you to live either. I'm sorry.
You better be. I'm gonna come after your ass. Oh shit, that's a tall fucking building now. Oh god, you're so dead. Splat. Ooh. Oh, Dougie.
Death is not your destiny today, little sparrow.
Linda? Is that her name, Linda? Game.
Lucien disappeared from Castle Fairfax that night, certain that those who might stand in his way were dead. But some grief is so great, even death may keep its distance. And so the boy survived. Days later, far from the dark alleys of Bowerstone, life slowly returned to his small broken body.
Oh, it's
the boy
life.
Awoke to a familiar face watching over a strange bed. He reached out for the comfort of the dog's warm fur, ready to take his first steps in a new life. 10 winters blanketed Albion. 10 summers filled the air with the sounds of insects and laughter. With time, the boy
took me 10 years.
Strength, his grief became will. A will to change the world and to avenge the death that still haunted his every dream.
Jesus, took me 10 years to recover. Look, here I am.
Ah, there you are. And your faithful friend, too.
What's up, Doggy?
Many years ago, I promised I would help you avenge your sister's death. That day has come. Today, you leave the safety of this camp and seek out Lucien. The journey will not be easy. There's a chest near your caravan. I've left a few things inside that might prove useful.
All right, take one. Alright. Anyway, guys, I'm going to leave that there, because if I don't leave that there, I'm going to continue on for fucking hours and it'll get too long and people are like, no, I don't want to watch it. It's too long. But, yeah, I don't know how long this video is going to be for. I might keep it, cap it down to 30 minutes, 20 minutes, 25 minutes, something around that area, because I don't want it to get too long. If it gets too long, people will be bored of it. But if you like this video, slap that like button and the subscribe button. I would really, 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 really like to continue on Fable 2 series. This is fucking awesome. I want to do the DLC and everything. I want to do the whole shebang. Anyway, guys, my name is Titan12MC, and peace off.